this time from half the distance closer. And some room to work. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. And the Cardinals have got it going. And I do believe this is going to line up a safety. It is. It's a safety. How about that for a wacky? Here's Watson. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Porter Baker with a pick. And I do believe this is going to line up a safety. It is. It's a safety. After the interception, here's Watson. Going deep for Hopkins. That's caught inside the 20. Watson to Hopkins for a huge hookup. 56 yards.
So you play the show on Franchise, right?
Oh my god. Oh my god, what a dumbass.
Huh, that's weird. He went in pause mode waiting for this guy. Oh wow.
Teams, you've got to get it done with your offensive unit.
Fourth down, Fitzpatrick. Oh, he was looking for Parker, but it's intercepted. Picked off by the corner, Bradley Roby. Here on third down. Here's Jackson, eluding the pressure right. He can run for Jackson, hit, and he lost the football. And this is picked up by the Saints. Now a loose football. The ball comes out. Coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will be alongside. He'll have highlights and analysis from Orlando of this. And the pressure gets to him again.
I'm starting to wonder if this offensive line just simply doesn't like him. I mean, they've given up six sacks.
A shotgun snap for Watson. And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked off by the corner, Bradley Roby. Weaving through traffic, and now he's free. Past the 20. And
we got six.
And generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points. Get that zero off the board. From the gun, it's a run for Ingram. Ingram's got the first down and more. There goes Mark Ingram. Past the 20. Take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. Now a play fake here on first down. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. Try to force it to Hopkins, and it's intercepted. And oh, right away, he lost the football.